يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون.
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. عباد الله اعلموا أني محبكم في الله، أسأل الله أن ينشرني وإياكم في ظل عرشه يوم لا ظل إلا ظله وبعد. Indeed, the state of depression, the state of lackluster, low energy is completely normal for who? And it's more of a lack of concern or a languishment in terms of your energy levels. Because during the month of Ramadan, you are optimal. You want to seize the moment. You want to indulge in that month of ibadah. But after this comes this moment of futur where you're lost your zeal, your ambition. And this, هذا futur عادي, this is completely normal from human nature. And دواء الحال من المحال كما قال العلماء. دواء الحال من المحال بالنسبة للمخلوقات. To maintain a specific level is completely impossible when it comes to the human being and human nature. And this is true as the words of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, فَقَدْ صَدَقَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهِ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ فِي الصَّحِيحَ لَمَّا قَالَ إِنَّ لِكُلِّ عَمَلٍ شِرًّا وَإِنَّ لِكُلِّ شِرًّا فَتْرًا. This is perhaps the first time you hear this hadith. And it is an authentic narration upon the authority of Imam Ahmad and Shaykh Al-Albani rahimahullah alayhi. إِنَّ لِكُلِّ عَمَلٍ شِرًّا. Every action has a specific time, a specific energy, meaning the momentum is limited, and it has a specific time that it lasts. It cannot last throughout the entire act. And if you look at every action, that you come across, in the beginning you are all excited. You indulge in that action, you indulge in that activity, but throughout the time it's fading. And this is likewise for the ibadah, for the acts of worship. However, al-futur al-madhari is the danger. Because what happens after that energy, the zeal, and the ambition fades away from the ta'at, this is an opportune time for the shaytan to creep up. The shaytan will come and he will say to you, that was you in the front row. You prayed all of those nights. You fasted all of those days. And now look at you. You're not even praying the sunnah. You're barely making salat and asr on time. Drop it. Let it go. It's not for you. Don't be fake. وَهَذَا مِنْ وَسْوَسِ الشَّيْطَانِ. And the human being is weak. If you do not cling to your faith, you will be lost. You will be lost. Remember, your iman is darajat, yazid, wa yanqus. It is completely normal. Completely normal. Do not let shaytan come to you and whisper those evil thoughts in your mind and tell you, "Anta amal Allah." You worship Allah, you didn't worship Allah sincerely. You were not sincere to Allah. You did it because everyone else was doing it. You followed the crowd. Kalla, no. Anta sadiq bi'idhnillah. You are sincere bi'idhnillah. And keep going, bi'idhnillah, on the guidance of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. For follow the sunnah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. In the conclusion of that hadith, he says, salawatu rabbi wa salamu alayhi, فَمَنْ كَانَتْ فَتْرَتُهُ إِلَى سُنَّتِي. Whoever his actions, his zeal, his ambition, that momentum was upon my guidance. Meaning without bid'ah, without ghulu, without deviation, without extremism. Whoever acts upon the sunnah, فَقَدْ أَفْلَحَ. He has succeeded or she has succeeded. وَمَنْ كَانَتْ إِلَى غَيْرِ ذَلِكَ فَقَدْ هَلَكَ. And whoever acts it, not in accordance with the Sunnah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, then he is in loss. He is in despair. So do not let shaitan overwhelm you with these evil thoughts and these negative thoughts. And do not let the naysayers tell you, you're just a abid Ramadan. Kalla, we worship Allah, who is Rabb Ramadan, the Lord of Ramadan, the Lord of Sha'ban, the Lord of Shawwal. We worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Lord of all the months and all the creations. Al-Wahid al-Ahid, al-Hayy al-Ladhi la yamut. Do not be depressed. Rather, carry on with the ibadat, carry on with the salihat, carry on with the ta'at upon the guidance of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Barakallahu feekum wa atharukum Allah, sallallahu alayhi wa azeem, an yaj'al jam'ana hala jam'an marhuma, wa la yaj'al minayina shakiyan wa la marhuma, sallallahu alayhi wa jam'ana hadina mahdiyin, ghayra dhalina wa la mudbin, Allahumma thabbit qulubana ala deenik, thabbit aqdamana ala salatika al-mustaqeem, ala hadhi al-sadiq al-ameen. اللهم اعز الاسلام والمسلمين، اللهم اعز الاسلام والمسلمين، اللهم احكم دماء المسلمين في السودان، اللهم احكم دماء المسلمين في فلسطين، اللهم احكم دماء المسلمين في كل مكان، اللهم انصر المجاهدين في سبيلك وابتغاء مرضاتك، اللهم انا نسالك لذة النظر الى وجهك والشوق الى لقائك، اللهم اجعلنا من المخلصين، اللهم اجعلنا من المخلصين في سبيلك وابتغاء مرضاتك. صلى الله وسلم وبارك وانعم على النبي المصطفى على رسول المجتبى وعلى اله واصحابه.